Hello, I'm Tess Woolcock, and welcome to 10's Weird News. I've scoured the great depths of the 10 newsroom to bring you our strangest stories with the odd cute animal thrown in for good measure. Okay, so this one's not strictly weird, but it's definitely amazing. Here's a lesson to keep your eye on your little ones at all times. When his granddad looked away just for a few minutes, this daredevil three-year-old in China rode his scooter straight into rush hour traffic. Down a busy road, through a frantic intersection, narrowly escaping cars, then a bus. Luckily, police managed to whisk the little bloke to safety, and he escaped without a scratch. But it provides proof for babysitters everywhere. You really need to have eyes in the back of your head.